How to draw a German Shepherd step by step.
So for the first step making our German Shepherd, we're going to begin by making one nose almost in the center of the page. Nice! Now from this nose, we're going to begin to make the outline of the head of our German Shepherd. That's a great start. Now at the top of the head, we're going to begin to make the first ear. Now over to the left, we're going to add a little bit of hair, and from this hair, we're going to begin to make the second ear of our dog. Next up, we're going to stand the left side of the page, but we're going to move down just a little bit. We're going to begin to make the first leg and foot of our dog. Nice! Now we'll make the second one on the right side of the page. Now let's go ahead and connect those two legs that we just made with one line. Now let's make the third leg. This will be right next to the first leg that we previously made. Moving over to the right, we're going to begin to make the fourth and final leg of our German Shepherd. Whoa, this is coming along very well, but we're not done just yet. Right now our dog's missing a tail, so let's move over to the left-hand side and let's go ahead and add in one right now. Fantastic job learning how to draw up, crew. Now let's move into the face and let's begin to add some detail. Now to finish this drawing, the last step will be to make one line going on the top of our German Shepherd's body. This will separate the colors. Thanks for watching Learn How to Draw Hub, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Now let's go color in our German Shepherd together. We'll be right back.